Got a victim.
For the people that are watching, I apologize for fuels gaming rage. Lol. It's a